Hey guys, it's Words. You like the dawning memento and you want more of it for your favorite crafted weapons. Now to get more of it, you first need to complete the Winter Night quest, which you get from Eva Levante. And the faster way to complete the Winter Night quest is to get the first three snowball upgrades. They are the Long Winter, Longer Winter, and Stay Frosty. Get those as soon as you can. Now, once you complete the Winter Night quest, you will be rewarded with your first dawning memento. Because you can only store one of any type of memento at a time, you need to use it as soon as you can if you want to have a chance to get more. Now that you know how the whole process goes, it's time to bake more cookies in order to receive gift in return. The best method to do this is to check your oven and see which NPC in the tower you can bake more cookies for. That way you don't have to travel all over the world to deliver cookies. In my example, I can bake about 13 Yala Doodles cookies for Zavala, so I'm going to bake a few for him. Hopefully I get lucky with some gift in return. Okay, we're gonna bake some cookies for Zavala. And then we can see how many gift in return we can get. Hopefully after that, we can check how many memento we can get. Now, as you can see, with a bit of RNG luck, you can get yourself some more memento. Then after that, you pick your favorite crafted weapon. Just you put your memento on and then you are good to go. As for me, I have my forbearance equipped with it. And I also have my BXR with the memento. That's how you get more. Thanks for watching. See you guys in the next one.